away against Copenhagen. Our referee is Viggo Toksvig. We're underway here. On to the attack now. And the defending not really up to... looked a bit panicky from the defender. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Gone in strongly. Here he is with a chance. Oh, off the post. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Forward with some danger. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Jakobsen. Delaney. Was a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Jakobsen. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Has done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Well, sometimes referees just stop the play, whatever, if they're going to book someone. But this ref has sympathy for that attack, didn't he? Let it go on.
I think that was a sensible call. I mean, it was a decent situation for the side with the ball.
Opponents come in strongly. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. That's offside. The referees acknowledge that fact. Attacking third. Off he goes again, he's offside again. Yeah. Lundqvist. Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't. Could be dangerous. Into the middle. Possibility. Great header, great goal! Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
I mean, look at the players, delighted with it.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Scoring here, 1-0. Jakobsen. Challenges for the ball. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the finishing has been there with the goals, that tells you that, but the flourish of the play?
It's not been the best, it's not been a memorable first half, but...
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Good forward play from them. A substitution here for the home side. Defending for all their worth. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Well done, the keeper. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. For the referee, that's booking, because he saw that offence, even though he didn't want to stop playing. And I think we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it.
Yeah, he's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
Managers for both sides are going to make a change now. The header, there's still a chance after the save. Delaney. That's, oh, good hands. goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Delaney. Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? Well, we're in the dying embers of the game, but it's still anyone's match. Jensen. Attacking well here. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game. He's got space. Could it be? That's a good save from a venomous shot. Well, they want a goal. They've got a corner that could lead to a goal. That's cleared the danger, the header. And the build-up, they're nearly in. And he goes for goal. That's the keeper's save. And he's kept the ball. I think we'll see with these possession stats. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.